Guys, and welcome to another. But today we're going to be checking out the what? Incinerator. Cool.
See, look at the end up, you can see.
Yeah, I just want to, like, see in the world.
Amazing, isn't
it? I wish we could go in.
So that would have been the entrance to the hospital. Watch the glass.
There's like, well, no, that's not pictures. Electrical wires and stuff.
Yep. It's the old chapel that used to be part of it.
Can we like drive back there a bit and look up?
Drive back where?
Just want to look around, like.
Yeah, go turn around anyway.
I just want to see what's in that window. There's like, it's like a bunk bed. There's like a bunk bed in there. Yeah, there's like a bunk bed and there's some stairs.
Take a picture of the front.
What?
Take a picture of the front and get the date in there.
Where? Okay, I captured it.
Did you know how old that is in 1900?
No.
It's over 100 years old, mate.
I know it is.
They're not down the road.
Yeah, I don't think it's stopping people from looking, though, is it?
Well, we're only looking.
Yeah, I don't.
To get in there, have we?
No.